Climate change has really affected smallholder farmers. For fresh produce such as fruits and vegetables, around 45% of it goes to waste, especially in Kenya and in most developing countries. Leader, innovator. My name is Dismas Kisilu, and I'm a goalkeeper.
When I first met Dismas, I saw him as a visionary guy when I heard what he had to say.
Even as a child, Dismas would find a problem and solve it. He's someone who's meant for great things.
Dismas Kisilu's innovation, the solar freeze, is, I believe, a game changer.
Solar freeze is an awesome initiative that integrates solar-powered cold storage solutions, mentorship and training, and a mobile app that helps the farmers increase their incomes from their farm produce.
We were working with 3,000 farmers, and 90% reported that there was a reduction in their post-harvest loss. By 2030, we want to reach 30,000 farmers throughout Africa.
I look up to him because of the impact he has in the society.
Dismas is my role model.
I definitely feel indebted to him. He passed it to me, so I should pass it to someone else.
I visualize the future where a new generation of young Africans is leading climate smart initiatives. So we have a huge task on our hands, and I think we are up to it.